हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल ईएनटीवी फिल्मी। बॉलीवुड एक्टर एंड क्लोज फ्रेंड सलमान खान रश टू हॉस्पिटल टू कंसोल सिद्दीकी ग्रीविंग फैमिली। एज बाबा सिद्दीकी वाज ट्रेजिकली शॉट एंड किल्ड इन मुंबई लास्ट नाइट। बाबा सिद्दीकी वाज फेमस इन बॉलीवुड बाय गिविंग एवरी ईयर एन इफ्तार पार्टी। एज सलमान खान attain an Baba Siddiqui iftar party as he is a close friend to Baba Siddiqui and believe as a elder brother. So when Salman Khan came to know about Baba Siddiqui tragical shot and killed in Mumbai last night as he was passed away in Leelavati hospital, Salman Khan was shooting for Big Boss. When he came to know about Baba Siddiqui's sudden tragical death, Salman Khan have cancelled the Big Boss shooting. He was immediately rushed to an Leelavati hospital. Upon receiving the devastating news of Baba Siddiqui's sudden death, Salman Khan further show his support by arriving at Siddiqui residency to pay his final respect and to console Siddiqui grieving family. Capturing the Salman Khan was so emotional as of leaving the residency with teared eyes, highlighting the deep bond Salman Khan shared with Baba Siddiqui. Even after Baba Siddiqui's sudden death, everyone were bothered about Salman Khan. As Baba Siddiqui has been death, it was under the Lawrence Bishnoi gang claim Baba Siddiqui murder. So everyone are seeing to Salman Khan to increase the tight security. And even Baba Siddiqui is the person who has patched Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan in a iftihar party. As Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan both were hated towards each other, but at Baba Siddiqui iftihar party, Siddiqui have patched Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. But the sudden death of Baba Siddiqui, a tragical shot death in Mumbai, every Bollywood stars are shocked, and even Salman Khan show condolence to Baba Siddiqui sudden death. Give your suggestion. Watch the complete video. Like, share and subscribe my channel.